CSR projects and getting involved and getting stuck in. And you know, for us as a team, one of our core values is touching people's lives. You know, where we can do things that are special and that can make a difference and can almost be an opportunity for young people that don't necessarily have all the opportunities that we have.
Yeah, it's a little bit of extra motivation, but I think we've got all the motivation we need for this weekend. You know, being at home and you know, being in front of an awesome crowd and having a wonderful team around us, that's all we could ask for.
Behind us, thank you, Carl. Well, 50,000 Rand to the Wilderness Foundation.
To the funds that we receive tonight, we will be helping a whole lot of youth out there that, like some of the APSA players, also have very little opportunities for them to go out there and express themselves. Not all of us is as talented as the guys at the Sevens team, so most of us have to rely on skills, and the Wilderness Foundation provide the youth with skills opportunities to go out there and get qualified in ecotourism and hospitality.
Yeah.